So far as I know, Keir Hardie never went to Hastings. Nor, as far as I know, did Hitler, Rodgers and Hammerstein, Zach Myers, Mahatma Gandhi, Bruce Willis, the Thompson Twins, Engelbert Humperdinck, Mahler and Beethoven. Nor did John Lennon, Emma Thompson, hearsay, take that, Charles Dickens, Thomas Hardy, Bruno Mars and Taylor Swift. Nor Lamar, William Golding, Neville Chamberlain, Jonathan Swift, Isaac Newton, Mick Jagger, Dougal and Zebedee, Virginia Woolf and Albert Einstein. And Neil Armstrong never took a step there, even for mankind. But last summer, Boyzone played the pier. So that's all right then.